If you ever have an issue with your extension slipping out, be sure to try this little hair hack. Use a finishing spray like Henra Volume Spray 25 and spray it onto your section of where you want to put those clip-in extensions, and then simply tease. The combination between the hairspray and the tease is the hairspray is actually locking that tease into place, making it the perfect anchor row for your clip-in extensions. This is gonna help slip those clips right into that teased hair, making it last all night long. If you love hair hacks like these, be sure to follow and like for more and share this with a friend.